The big fish.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. And the fish swallowed him while he was blaming himself.
Surah Saffat.
The Prophet Yunus عليه السلام boarded the ship which was sailing off the coast. When it reached the middle of the sea, suddenly it became dark and a strong wind began to blow. A terrible storm tossed the ship to and fro. The sailors and the passengers got scared. The ship was overloaded. They cast lots to determine who would leave the ship. It fell on the Prophet Yunus, alayhi salam. The sailors then got hold of Prophet Yunus, alayhi salam, and threw him overboard.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين.
There is no deity but you. Glory be to you. I was indeed wrong.
Surah Al-Anbiya.
The Prophet Yunus alayhi salam tried to swim, but a big fish came and swallowed him. Soon he found himself inside its huge stomach. Frightened, he remembered Allahu Rabbil Azza. He prayed, "There is no God but you. Glory be to you. I have done wrong." He realized that he shouldn't have run away from his people, as he had not done what Allah, Rabbil Azza, wanted him to do.